And welcome back to Let's Play the Lost Vikings, featuring Schildkrote.
Hi!
And Elpier's Elpier. Okay, what are we doing?
Alright, let's go. Just for fucking fun. Nice plug. Just keep saying Diablo over and over again. You'll be fine. Get debauched.
Okay, what do I do with the fire?
Alright,
you burn things, Mike, with it.
Mike stays up.
Okay, Mike?
Okay. Mike stays up.
Actually, I stay up too, but whatever. Okay. No, let's just go now.
Okay. Make up your mind.
No. Fuck. Alright, you light the generator. Yes, he is. Alright, and run left.
Okay.
Yep, run left, because that shit'll burn your ass. Alright, you go up, and you get under these things.
With a jello pudding, pop some Bill Cosby.
Drop and the block.
I really need to get Mr. Loeb to do his Skulljaeger voice for one of these videos.
Yes, you do.
Did you guys ever hear that?
I don't think I ever did.
You need to watch the Rhapsody thread. That's what you're missing.
Yeah. I don't know if I'd call it missing.
You're so mean to Schildkrote.
Oh, that's so mean.
So wait, you just took that big chunk of metal and turned it into what?
This little circuity fuse rain slick wearing. No, we don't know what the hell that is.
It's two screwdrivers and a fucking thing of pliers, man. That's what it is.
Do I put that here?
Yeah. Yes.
Okay, are you sure you want to stay in there?
Yes.
Okay.
Oh my god.
Alright, so, do it quick. Just shoot 3 hours real quick. Alright, get back. You're gonna die. As always.
It's one enemy, just kill it!
Yeah, that's what happens.
That's what happens when we listen to Schildkrote.
What's that?
I said that's what happens when we listen to Schildkrote.
Yep. See, it died!
Okay, that thing behind that robot is a flaming arrow. It allows Balrog to kill any enemy in one hit.
Alright, there's just a piece of meat. Oh, I
lied. Ow.
Suckers.
Shit.
Alright.
Steak!
Eat that.
Wait, go back!
No, there's nothing else.
Oh.
Nothing else.
Oh my god.
Oh, wait, you did all that just for some steak?
No, we got the flaming arrow, which is actually necessary to beat the level. Alright, run left, except for flaming arrow guy. Alright, I lied. I'm an expert on not beating this game. All Yug needs to
know.
Oh, that's great! Yes! Wait, so can the one guy stay on the other guy's shield and get bounced off?
Yeah, anybody can stand on my shield.
That's awesome!
So, do I need to go up there now, or what?
No, Balrog needs to go up and to the right on that springboard. There you go. Now get up there and insta-kill that fucker.
This looks extremely dangerous.
That's not. Just hit it. Then get on the girder, shoot that mofa. Alright, jump on my shield.
Did you say get on the burger?
Motherfucker. Get the key. Oh my god, we beat this level.
We did.
So happy.
Fall off the cliff, quick!
Yeah.
That was pretty cool.
Don't go there.
You guys listen to me without question.
Well, of course, you are our all-knowing and omnipotent leader.
Oh, thanks.
Alright, now, don't run ahead of me. Balrog, shoot. Wait. Alright, go. Use the key. Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Holy shit!
This is fucking epic.
Oh my god, I wonder where we'll end up this time.
Maybe they'll take us home.
Maybe it will drop us in a black abyss. Black.
Yeah.
Where we will fall endlessly and no one will hear us calling because people are raping us.
No.
Forever. See how that worked out?
Raping us forever? Where do I sign up?
The comedy in this game is just awe-inspiring. Oh. This is like watching a clown birth LP, but funnier.
This is whack.
Wacky, wacky, wacky. This sweet chocolate scent is good for my sinuses.
We're done.
Oh my god, it's gonna drop. No! Lag! Nope.
Oh, I'm still back. Here? Holy shit.
It's still working.
Am I? No?
Sort of.
Yes? Hello? Okay, good.
Yeah, well, I noticed your finger was clean. Some friend you are.
You doing my lines because I lagged, asshole?
You know what they say, you can pick your nose, but you can't pick your friends. Who the fuck says that?
I do.
Well, you're wrong. Republicans. Everybody tell Shilkrow how wrong he is.
So wrong.
Shilkrow, you're my hero.
Thanks! Speaking of heroes, we're heroes in Diablo! It's a game that we play, and it's fun!
Dialogue. Okay, and this is Wacky World.
This is what this level looks like.
Wait. If he floats up into the spikes, does he die?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, I want to show you.
Oh!
Well, that's no! Alright, pass me the camera. Do it quick.
Camera.
Alright, here we go. This is what shoot me with an arrow. That doesn't work. Alright. Here we go. Watch. Wait for it. Comedy ensues. I'm not gonna say that.
Sweet!
This game is awesome. Jump into the spikes, the ones on your left. Oh, so the up impale. There you go.
Sweet!
You. Whatever. Get hit by that guy's note. Alright, and impaled. Sweet.
Fatality.
In case you couldn't tell, these levels are wacky.
They're crazy!
Okay, I'd say that about does it for this episode of Let's Play Lost Vikings.
Yup.
Thank you to Shilkrow for watching this madness.
Anytime, guys!
This insanity. And we'll see you next time, possibly with a different guest commentator. Possibly not. I don't know.
With me.
You're done, Shilkrow.
Maybe something good. Maybe something bad.
I guess we'll never know.